eye. Can you see me yet? Good, good. Well, today's the day that I mend your broken heart. So, you've been asleep, we've woken you up, and the machine is beeping nicely and keeping you alive while I mend this poor broken heart of yours. Okay. I can see that there's quite a bit of damage. Who did this to you? Oh. That's really sad. But I can fix it for you. No problem. Yeah. No problem. Just relax there. I'll get it sorted for you. How long has your heart been broken? Oh, okay. Quite a while. Alright. Let me take a look at this for you. Just going to shine a light on this area, which I can clearly see has been broken. Oh dear. They did a really good job of breaking this for you. Okay. Areas just to make sure that I don't miss anything when I'm mending it for you. Okay. Just keep nice and relaxed for me. That's perfect. There's a few things I would like to try. I want to make sure, once it's mended, that it can't be broken again. Okay. We don't want this happening again. So there is quite a severe break there, and I'm sure that's caused you lots of distress, hasn't it? Yeah. Okay. Right. I need to give your heart a wipe with a special cloth first, alright? Gently wiping that for you. Just to make sure that we don't get any infection whilst I'm mending it for you. We're very clean and sterile in here, but we just have to make sure that everything maybe the person who broke your heart would like their heart breaking so they know how awful it feels. It is dreadful. Right. I'm just going to check on your monitor. Okay. Right. A couple of little checks I need to do. need to hold those on there, like that, okay. And I can just check this on the monitor down here. You may hear a couple of beeps, but don't worry. All right. I'm just going to move around a little bit further. Holding that on there. Okay. We're all good to go. You'll be pleased to know. Just set those down there for a while. Right, the first thing I need to do is just put a couple of drops of this special solution onto your hook. Just have to make sure that it's properly mixed first. Doing really well. Okay. So, let's pop a couple of drops under here. Okay. And a couple more. Is doing a really good job of keeping you alive, which I'm happy about. Okay, so first, I'm going to use some staples, and obviously you won't feel this, but I can put them on the inside of your broken heart, okay? Two, three, four, five and six. Okay, so now let me just see how that's looking with my light. There we go. Just have a little look in there. It's looking really good. A little brush that I just like to go over the staples with very gently. Just brush, brush, brush. Gently brush, brush, and down there. Your vitals are looking good, so I'm happy about that. Okay. Going to gently hold round this side there, just while. I just check everything's in place with this little cotton tip. Are you comfortable there? Good. Okay, so that's the first part completed, and that seems to have gone really well. Okay, but I also like to put some glue onto the heart. Make sure that it will never be broken again. Okay, so I'll just get that glue ready. Alright, you just relax there. Okay, just relax. Okay, and I'll be back very soon. Okay, so I'm just going to do another little probe check now. Alright. Check the little meter. Okay, that's good. Right. Put those leads down there. Don't need them. Some special glue. This is medical grade glue. And this will not interfere with the function of your heart at all. It will completely seal. And mend that break good and proper. Okay. I have to be very careful with this. It's very, very strong glue. Okay, so there we go. Gently dab, 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 dab that on. I need to get a little bit of this gauze now and give this a dab down. Amazing. Okay. It sets very, very, very quickly. Okay. Soon have you out of here. Okay. Once I've done this, we'll pop you off to sleep. And when you wake up, you'll be as good as new with your mended heart. Okay. So let me just gently brush again. Just gently brush along your heart. The way down and up and down and up. Okay. Going to pop a little bit of solution on to this cotton tip there. Okay. Wipe that. Are you feeling okay? That's good. Your vitals are stable. Okay. We're looking good. More gauze. Okay. Just going to wipe with this. It's going to be a very clean heart. Another probe check and just check down there now. Tells me everything is in good order. Very gentle examination now, just with my hands. Okay. happy with this. Okay. Well, I think I'm about ready to put your mended heart back inside. Just take some nice, relaxing, deep breaths for me, okay? And I'm just going to get ready to pop you back to sleep, okay? So, here is your heart. It's all mended. And now ready to go back inside. So let's pop that in there. And I'm going to get you back to sleep now. Alright, okay. So here's the mask. I just like you to take some nice deep breaths for me, okay? Just nice breaths. Alright. And if you like, you can start counting down from 100. But I'm going to make sure that you go to sleep now. Alright. And then you'll wake up with your wonderful mended heart. Okay. Here we go, my lovely. Sweet dreams, and I'll see you later. There we go. Just breathe in and out.